It was very cold. It was probably closed off. It was closed off because it was slippery and nobody wants to go out there when it's cold. But when you're a photographer, it's kind of like a dream to go outside where nobody else can be just because you can take photos. So low-key, it was kind of cool. I bet they would have let other people on there as well, but.